Hello there, folks. Today we're going to teach you how to properly strap in a cart on the trucks. So first off, you're going to want to make sure that your strap is completely undone and that there you can pull it. Then you're going to want to wrap it around the cart, put it in the slot. Pretty much have in the slot. Before you start to use the ratchet, you're going to want to pull it as tight as you can. Then you should only have to ratchet it once or twice. The cart won't move at all.